This is how Ivan Marchuk's work begins, with a thread. Weaving threads into portraits, he uses his own uniquely original technique called pliontonism, from the Ukrainian word pliontani, meaning to weave. During the Soviet period, his creations were considered too nationalistic. Marchuk had to leave Ukraine in 1989 to gain success and recognition, becoming renowned in Australia, the US, and Canada. My talent belongs to humanity, to all humanity. I stepped over the borders of Ukraine, although I was already there, you see. Unfortunately, there is a truth here. It was necessary to take a walk around the world because there is more work there. There, no one interferes. But here, there are these who came, pulling back and forth. I don't like this. I'm a recluse. Creativity requires this. There are 75 paintings exhibited here, representing different periods of Marchuk's creative work, from the early days to the present. For the first time in many years, viewers will be able to see graphic series the painter created in New York, and fresh abstractions born after his return home in the early 2000s. Behind me is the scenic cycle, the look at infinity. The artist worked on these canvases for the past 10 years. He works in different directions. We see the latest paintings from 2016, an abstract series, a very modern series, beautiful colors. Also, Marchuk's graphic works are always impressive. It's his calling card. We look at them and know that it's his work, but he's very versatile. I know his work from his early work, still in the late 70s, and first saw them in private collections when it was still inaccessible to the public. In general, being familiar with Marchuk was considered practically dangerous at that time. Hundreds of people came to a benefit for the legendary painter, art experts, critics, friends, acquaintances, and admirers of his talent. Everyone could find something from Marchuk's work that spoke to them, because very often Marchuk represents philosophical issues inside his art. A bright and extraordinary person, artist who always attracts attention. He has presented a very wide exposition and showed us the possibilities of a modern vision of a world, a modern sense of man, modern ideas about the place and role of art in our world. Ivan Marchuk calls himself the painter of the world. He says that all of his pictures are stories about people, created for people. It's already somewhere near 150 exhibitions I've had, and every one is communication with people. I'm always interested in the audience. I have fans around the world. I've lived in different countries, exhibited in many, and seen a different audience. I am pleased to see the tears of women at exhibitions. I live and work in order to bring people joy, pleasure. I sow goodness in people, love, truth.